Hello friends, welcome back to my trading channel. If you are a new viewer in my channel, please visit my website also nicolasnilo.com. There you can find intraday and positional trading strategy videos and so many scanners. All these videos and scanners helpful for intraday and positional trading. If you didn't join my Telegram channel, I give the link below in the description box. Just click it and join it. Okay, so let's move to today's topic. Today we are discussing about same strategy that we are discussing in crude oil. First of all, we need to change time frame to 1 day, then mark previous day high and low, high, low. So this is a doji candle, so no need for mark open and close because it's a doji, that's why. So just need only high and low, then change it to time frame 5 minutes. Then we need to add RSI. RSI we should change the default value to 5. Okay, so now check the strategy. Market opening at this candle, so that time market is below the oversold level, then wait it. So here there is a chance for buy. This is the candle, this is a buy candle. The condition is it's above the level and RSI also above the oversold level, so we can take a buy here, but it didn't move much. It's moved to 312412, it's moved to 31281 level, just 40 points, but our stop loss is small. We just place stop loss below here. Okay, then wait for the next entry. Here there is a sell chance it comes because it's already break the level. And if any candle is closing below the level, we can go for sell because it's break the overbought level. And this candle is the indication of sell because the candle is close below the level and it's in overbought level. It's come from the overbought level. So once we sell here, our stop loss must be above the recent high. This is our stop loss. So this distance you can put as a target. See, it take a new low here. After that, it didn't break the level. So this strategy is working Bank Nifty also. Some subscribers asked me about is that strategy working crude oil or it's working for Nifty or Bank Nifty. So that's why I check with the Bank Nifty. In my next video, I will check with the Nifty with the same strategy. So this strategy is very simple and it's working Bank Nifty also. We are using only RSI and we just change the default value to 5 and mark the levels. Whenever candle is close above or below, then check the RSI for confirmation. Then within small stop loss we can do trade. Sell side is more effective. In my previous video also in crude oil you saw that sell side is more effective, but some subscribers are asking me about how about buy side. Buy side is like this. The RSI should be comes down and break the overbought level and the candle should be close above the line and it should be a green candle. So hope you get some idea about this strategy, and if you have any doubt about this strategy or any other strategy, do WhatsApp me or mail me nicolasnilo2017@gmail.com. thank you for watching. I will be back with another trading strategy. Till then, have a nice day. Bye bye.